whereas Top Gear 2018 filmed. The BBC show has once again been shot in a myriad of locations across the globe. Top Gear is heading to Japan this year as presenter Chris Harris heads to the Land of the Rising Sun to embark on a journey across Honshu. Meanwhile, Rory Reid explores Japanese car culture in the capital Tokyo, and Matt LeBlanc will be testing out the Honda Civic Type R against the Lexus LC500 on a circuit. The program also takes an American motorsports road trip across the Wild West as the lineup test out the latest V8 sports cars from McLaren, Jaguar and Ford. Top Gear 2018 start date. There will also be a film from Norway after Harris and LeBlanc headed to Møre og Romsdal region when they started shoots for Series 25 back in June last year. The duo were trying out the Ferrari GTC4 Lusso and Porsche Panamera Sport Turismo for the segment. As always, the star in a reasonably fast car segment has been filmed at the Dunsfold Aerodrome in southeast England. The studio segments are filmed in front of a live audience on the aerodrome complex. How many episodes are in Top Gear 2018? Who are the Top Gear 2018 presenters? Back for a third season of Friends star Matt LeBlanc, Chris Harris and Rory Reid. They'll be in good company with insights from Sabine Schmitz, Eddie Jordan and of course driver The Stig. The trio have been on the show since its revamp in 2016 after the exit of Jeremy Clarkson, Richard Hammond and James May. The former Top Gear lineup are set to be working on Season 3 of the Grand Tour as part of their deal with Amazon Prime. How to watch Top Gear 2018 online. How many episodes are in Top Gear 2018, Series 25 has a total of 6 episodes which have a running time of an hour each. Episode 1 started last week on BBC Two on Sunday, February 25 at 8 p.m. The second installment will be airing on Sunday, March 4 on BBC Two again at 8 p.m. A short summary for episode 2 reads, Matt LeBlanc and Chris Harris head into the Californian woods to test off-road toys and hunt for big foot. Rory Reid invents the sport of reverse camera racing, while Chris tests the new McLaren 720S. Lee Mack is this week's studio guest, Top Gear airs on BBC Two on Sundays at 8 p.m.